Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Haunted Mansion Gargoyle Build DIY Style. I'm Sandy, a longtime Diz nerd as to the Haunted Mansion. My son Adam and I worked on these gargoyles and plan to make additional sets. We are both active in haunt conventions, teaching, and we also attend various haunt groups, and I'm a scare actor for other haunts and friends at Halloween. Okay, my deathly spirits. Go grab a drink and check this vlog out. I apologize, my gargoyle has no manners. Isn't it exciting when you walk into that dark, stretching portrait chamber and see those gorgeous green gargoyles glaring and leering down at you? I love gargoyles, but I thought I was alone in that fact, but a lot of people love them. For thousands of years, these hideous creatures have been used as decorative water spouts. In France, they are called gargouilles. How sweet sounding is that? Gargoyles were mostly formed to look like strange monsters, hybrid creatures, human-like likeness, or a combination of those. The word gargoyles is just a fancy word for water gutters. They were used to remove the rain water off the roof and away from the building. During medieval times in 19th century European churches, they are quite quirky looking on top of cathedrals. Architecturally, they are quite charming. They can be funny, scary, or comical, but they are never dull. Some gargoyles are even funnier looking when the water freezes up. Here's your fun fact. Not all gargoyles are water spitters. Some are for decorative use only and are called grotesques. The Haunted Mansion gargoyles would actually be known as grotesques. This build is not for the weak or faint-hearted. You'll need to be able to make or get someone to help you make the wood bases. My son Adam was able to get a system down on that. Always think of ways that maybe you could do better than we did. I'll be showing you what to do and what not to do as we made ours. Everyone has their own skill set, so do the best that you can. I suggest you join a haunt group and learn how to solder and paper mache an item. You can research on basics like sculpting too and even find it online. I spent a lot of time examining the gargoyles from the Haunted Mansion before we built a few. A long time. This build is fun, but it's not something that can be built in a day. Okay, enough of that. Let's get started, shall we? Thank you.
Mortals, today's the fun day. We're painting. I cannot wait. This is probably the most fun part of this build with my son Adam and I. We've got everything taped off, front and back, even the eyes because we have LED flickering bulbs in it. So I'll have to touch that up after. We are using Rust-Oleum Universal Hammered Paint and Primer in one. Hope it works. We'll see. You guys. I think they're really cute. We've officially named them Leon for Leon Crompton. He passed away last December 2017 in honor of him. And Raleigh Crump. All right, I'll post more after we paint. Bye.
This is Adam. I'm here with my mom, Sandy. And this is a quick video on showing you the finished gargoyles we just got done finishing up today. So, show you them real quick. This first guy here, we actually nicknamed him. This guy is Leon, in honor of Leon Crompton. We just lost him in December 2017. He was a hunter, so we wanted to kind of give a little shout out to his name on this guy. He's 33 inches tall, 23 inches wide, weighs 16 pounds, believe it or not. So second guy over here, we actually named him Crump for Raleigh Crump. He's 15.2 pounds. We're making, here's his little plaque's gonna go under him. And Leon's plaque is actually in the mines right now. So that'll be done tomorrow. Been a really, really fun, awesome project to work on, ups and downs. Been fun to see you guys' reactions along the way as well. And just wanted to give you a little video to let these guys say hi. So hope you guys are enjoying tonight. Hope you guys are having fun in your builds and your projects. And we'll see you till next time.